So I asked the computer if it had improved me, and it said it didn't know what I was talking about, and that's made me think very carefully about what I've been feeling and why, and I'm beginning to think that the sheer process of being taken apart atom by atom and put back together again, why, it's like coffee being put through a filter. It's somehow a purifying process. It's purified me. It's cleansed me. And I'll tell you, I think it's going to allow me to realize the personal potential I've been neglecting all these years, that I've been obsessively pursuing goal after goal.
Do you normally take coffee with your sugar?
What? You know, I just don't think I've ever given me a chance to be me. But, of course, interestingly, at the exact same moment that I achieved what will probably prove to be my life's work, that's the moment when I started being the real me, finally. So, listen, not to wax messianic, but it may be true that the synchronicity of those two events might blur the resultant individual effect of either individually. But it is nevertheless also certainly true, I will say now, however subjectively, that human teleportation, molecular decimation, breakdown, and reformation is inherently purging. It makes a man a king. From the moment I walked out of the pod, I felt like $1 million. You know, I think I am going to have a cannoli after all. Waiter, I mean, what an accomplishment. But what have I really done, though? All I've done is say to the world, let's go, move, catch me if you can. Waiter, Jesus Christ.